compite contra amigos, oponentes reales o youtubers. El ganador recibe todo.
You shot me.
Es un todo o nada. Batallas de cajas, ya en Skin Club.
Muy buenas a todos amigos, soy Black, ¿qué tal estáis? Y bienvenidos una vez más al canal. Hoy os traigo algo único, algo que no se ha hecho nunca en la escena de Counter Strike. Y es que, como veis, estoy con una persona, este habla inglesa. Bastante parte del vídeo va a ser en habla inglesa, no os preocupéis, tendréis subtítulos. Porque, chicos y chicas, como sabéis, el mundo de las cartas de Counter Strike se ha vuelto loco. Conseguir ahora mismo una caja como esta, que valía 70 euros, ahora vale más de 400. Firmas que se están vendiendo a cientos e incluso miles de euros. Es una auténtica locura. Así que, ¿qué es lo que voy a hacer hoy? Vamos a hacer una batalla de cajas. Como sabéis y como os comenté en anteriores vídeos, hay cartas que son únicas, que son las firmas, los Black Centuriones y los White Centurions. Son las mejores cartas que nos pueden salir. Pues si me sale una firma serán 3 puntos, si sale un Black Centurión 2 y si sale un White Centurión será 1 punto. La persona que consiga más puntos va a ganar la caja de su rival. Por lo tanto, estamos ante una apertura de 800 euros entre los dos y que se puede llevar unas cartas que valen muchísimo dinero. Así que nada, simplemente espero que disfrutéis. So, let's open it. Let's see if we are lucky or not. People don't know, but you are not very lucky.
That was a very energetic introduction. Is we are doing a box battle where signatures are worth 3 points, Black Centurions are worth 2 points, and White Centurions are worth 1. These boxes have skyrocketed in prices, and we're taking quite a big gamble here because, yeah. I mean, there was a streamer recently that sold his packs at 25 euros a pack, making this box around $700. I am very unlucky. I am around 20, I think I said 27 or 28 boxes. Mm-hmm. With only 2 Centurions and 2 signed cards.
So whenever you want, let's go.
This is going to be the part where one of us has the absolute first pack magic. Cajun B, typical commons. No, oh, it's one holo pack, really?
Well, Naf legendary.
I got a Sunny tier 2 holo. Starting that off with the one holo unfortunate magic there. Gotta love your energy though in the beginning.
Yeah, well, I'm a Spanish, so we have energetic voice.
Wow. Oh, I mean, I needed this, so I'm not gonna complain because it's for my third set. But
I had Evil Genius holo and that's it.
Okay, I got another rookie holo, which I'm not complaining about, but I have 8 of the same player. Oh, A66 Carrigan holo. Yeah, tier 2. So I'm actually okay with that. And then, oh, there we go, an EG logo after complaining I never get them.
Yeah. It increased.
Yes!
¡Ay! ¡Hostias! ¡Hostias! Este es uno bueno, chavales. That's nice.
Of course, bueno. I get this.
Okay, I have to watch that.
Okay, okay. A94 rain. Okay, we get the Stewie 2K.
All right. And twins! 5!
Oh my god.
Congrats. Se lo merece. Es que tiene muy mala suerte este hombre, se lo merece. 400 euros. Or
I sold the 2 for $250 on a White Centurion.
Yeah,
so that was around $450-$500 at going rate.
To have fucking points. Let's go.
Hang on, give me 1 second for to put sure. that in it.
Pues ya está, chavales. Ya sacó su firma. I said at the beginning, you are going to have luck this opening, I know that.
I've been waiting for that. No, don't say that. I've been waiting for a god pack this whole time. Oh! Check that one out.
Ooh, Kenny. 182.
There was one guy in Discord who has, I think he's pulled 3 god packs.
In one?
Or No. Oh, okay, out of all of his boxes, he's had 3.
I mean, I'm happy for you. but 25 euros per pack we are pulling right now. So for you, it's worth it already. Oh! Oh! A sinker! A sinker!
Serio!
Let's go!
But is it a god pack or is it just...
I don't know, because I usually open in this way, so yeah, I can see... Okay. Yeah, it's a gold one.
No,
oh my god!
No, I can't lose my sig.
Okay, focus please. RPK. Electronic. Vitality. It's not a Centurion, at least. So we are tied.
Okay.
Let's see. The one. Glaive! Let's go! Okay, 24. So right now, we have a tie.
The fact that we both bought a god pack and this is insane. Now I'm terrified. Now there's only 6 packs left.
Let's see. Right now we are like, I don't want to lose my sign.
Exactly. Like, I would be happy if we both just finished this with the god pack each. Like,
yo también estaría contento. So people don't know, but I bought like first glaive, so I have the number one already. But it's good. I mean, I could trade it for, you know, a sign that I need. 3 less.
Yeah, it's getting scary. A65 Sergei. Okay, I'm happy with that.
And Grigiolo.
No, dead pack.
Electronic? I mean, I pulled like 3 electronic legend already, or something like that.
2 packs.
Nah.
Left. Oh, as if it's gonna come down to that last pack. Oh, electronic as you say it, and then NIP.
Yeah, electronic is everywhere.
So.
The only one.
Oh.
I'm going to open it like you do. El último.
I'm just gonna rip it. I'm not gonna care.
No voy a ver nada.
I know for sure not. Okay.
All right. Amanek. Socks. RPK. And ends.
So, my final card.
Ay, please. Yeah. I mean,
I'm not going to complain.
We are happy about that. How many percent of one sign card is per box? Like, it's really, really low.
It's low. It's definitely. You don't have a twist sig, right?
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, maybe
you,
we can.
You have another glaive. No. I'm just happy to agree right now. I don't care about the number. If you want twists, I'll give it to you for that glaive.
Deal. I mean. Okay. So thank you. I will hope that we can do that with the next season, because Epic is going to release a new season of cars. Or maybe we can buy more boxes. Well, I have to. You have a lot of boxes, so maybe
I still have two here, and I've got another 6. We can work something out. Thank you for doing this video with me. It's been great fun. And oh, Jesus, the fear when you open that god pack, just like if there's a Centurion in there, no.
Yeah. Chicos, aquí acaba el vídeo. Como habéis visto, ambos hemos obtenido una firma. De hecho, la vamos a intercambiar porque él tiene, me parece, que otro twist. Yo tengo ya a Glaive, el número 1, así que va a ser bastante interesante.
Huge thank you to Black for taking part in this. The Epic's physical community has been amazing so far, and it's been so much fun, not only with these boxes, but me and Black have both been hunting a lot of cards together. Yeah. So that's why I was extremely happy to do this video. And I think the next season is going to be very, very scary for us both, because I'm sure we can do this again. Thank you to all of you that are going to watch, and going to do a giveaway because of this, because of you, for all of, you know, the people that watch from you and me. And I'm going to give away an entire holographic entry for Gasat.
Si queréis más aperturas de este estilo, reventar el botón de like. También recordaros, os tengo que traer mi colección, que seguramente vais a flipar. Muchísimas gracias a todos por el apoyo y nos vemos mañana con mucho más. Un saludo y hasta la próxima. Chao, chao.